Yes? Until next time.
Good morning.
Make it quick.
Yes, need something? It is unusual for us to be accepted anywhere else. Nords are set in their ways. The Imperials are more accepting of others. With Nords in charge, I could have never opened up this shop. There are black sheep everywhere, but even the captain is a saint compared to some Nords down in Windhelm. I wanted to ask a favor of you. I've got someone here living down in Windhelm that I want to send a package to, but with the war going on, Nokora would deliver a package from Helgen all the way to Windhelm. Too many dangers with bandits and stormcloaks everywhere. You are coming around a lot. Could you deliver this package to the docks in Windhelm? Thanks, I owe you. Here is the package. Make sure it gets safely to Shavi.
Need something?
Yes? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Yes? Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Yes?
Yes?
Let's hear it.
Yes?
Thank you.
Till next time.
I they do, they'll kill him. That's not much of a prank.
Oh yeah? And what would you rather do?
How about we play tag? Hear it.
Yes. Lead the way. this is going.
Aren't you worried someone will wander in here? The entrance isn't exactly here.
This again? I told you, we have someone standing guard. Don't forget the rock trap. So, stop your worrying.
Thank you.
start running, Black is happy in the back.
hard not to.
Yale is going bad. We need to get him away. Did you hear me?
Yep, Yale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch of the soup.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
You promised me you'd sweep the entranceway.
Yep.
Wait, let me guess. You'll get to it later.
Don't I always?
I don't suppose I could convince you to take care of it now, could I?
No.
I should have guessed. Did you hear me?
Yep, Hale's going back.
I guess...
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here, with my shield brothers. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
a ride? Well, I know the companions make their home here. Their mead hall, Yorvaskr, is the oldest building in the city. Oh, and there's a nasty feud between two families called the Greymanes and the Battleborns. You want to be careful there. The rest you can find out by asking the townsfolk. Start with the barkeep at the Bannered Mare or the Castle Steward. Mm-hmm.
Takes us past many rivers. We can fill our skins there.
If the river is not frozen to ice, perhaps. The wind blows bitter cold in this place. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorlin Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in Yorvaskr, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary. Aye, that I do. I've got to, if I hope to be as good as Yorlin Greymane someday. In fact, I just finished my best piece of work. It's a sword. I made it for the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. It's a surprise. I don't even know if he'll accept it, but... Listen, could you take the sword to my father, Proventus Avenici? He's the Jarl's steward. He'll know the right time to present it to him. Thanks. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
You better give me 5 septims right now or I'm gonna bloody your nose.
No, please. I really don't have any money, Braith. I'll give you 10 septims tomorrow. Just don't hit me.
10 septims tomorrow, baby Battleborn. Or I'm gonna bloody your nose and your lip.
I know your family's
I'm the commander of the guard here in White.
But we can't afford it.
It took me weeks to find that thief's den. I can't stop now. And I can't get the sword on my own.
So you're willing to starve your wife and daughter to reclaim some rusty old sword?
I just need to hire one, maybe two good men. You won't starve.
I'll put it plainly. You can claim your sword, or you can keep your wife. If you set foot outside that gate, I won't be here when you return.
Saphir!
Wait, I...
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
My Saphir doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room. I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby. But I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you. If you find that sword, please bring it to me.
Tell me, do you believe in mighty Arke, god of life and death? Well, as I said, Arke is the god of life and death. You'll find his temples and halls of the dead all across Tamriel. Priests of Arke, such as myself, perform rites for the dead and sometimes console the bereaved. We also keep a constant vigil against those who practice the vile arts of necromancy. I asked the question because I was hoping you might be able to help me recover something I've lost. My amulet of Arke. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it? I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. The blessing of Arcabia on you.
Huh?
I spend so much time among the dead, I sometimes forget how much I miss the company of the living. Oh, thank Arkay! Please, take this gold for your troubles. The blessing of Arkay be upon you.
Friend Olava, the seer, she says things will get better for me once I start sticking up for myself. Yes, Braith bullies me all the time. All the elders think I'm a milk drinker because I can't fight. Nobody understands. If you can get Braith to leave me alone, I'll be your best friend. Forever. I'll pay you two. My whole life savings. Two septums. Good. She'll listen to you. I just know it.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the bannered mare from Hulda. Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. You'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? Well.
I want you staying to drive my customers away.
I ain't done nothing.
Did you raise your prices, Carlotta?
Chops and steaks fit for a Jarl. Come and see this much.
The farmers are charging me double for the produce I sell.
Let me guess. They're saying it's because of this trouble with the storm cloaks.
Exactly. Road patrols were cut in half because the Jarl needed soldiers. Now the bandits
had
are
enough
older
fish
than
and fowl.
They've
treat
been
yourself and your kin
with
choice cut of steak or tender rack of ribs.
I should sell swords and armor instead.
Maybe. Well, they wouldn't taste as good as a loaf of fresh-baked pumpernickel.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Only if I can help it. But damn if I ain't almost sober. Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on. Argonian ale. I can almost taste it. Well, that all depends on you now, doesn't it? Sure, whatever.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds. The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds. Tired of bread and stew?
had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs. Chops and steaks fit for a jarl. Come and see my selection of the finest quality meats.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Chops and steaks fit for a jarl. Come and see my selection of the finest quality meats.
And what might you be looking at?
Oh, the food looks so good. So juicy.
No handouts today, Brendan.
Tired of bread and stew?
Had
enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak.
Just one apple, Carlotta.
Tender
just one tiny apple. I'll pay you tomorrow, I swear you.
That's what you said last week, and the week
before. I ain't done nothing. Well, would you look at that? Argonian ale. My thanks, friend. Here, take this here healing potion. I, found it in the temple.
Come on, Father. There's nothing more to be said here.
Not anymore, thanks to you, friend.
Sure, whatever.
No, no! Don't do that. No need to do that. I'm going,
tired
see?
Emily had enough
of
fish.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over. Sadia, dear?
Yes, Mom?
You still need to remove that bloodstain from the incident.
Of course, Mom.
Oh.
Thank you.
still here.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. We drink to our youth, to days come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you've had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
One of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams. This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles in gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead. Thank you.
I'm right behind you.
Sing you a special song tonight, beautiful lass?
Not now, I'm working.
Ah, you're always working. Why else would I spend so much time here?
Mikhail is quite the songbird. Maybe he's the reason you're here all the time.